Hang all the mistletoe. I'm gonna get to
know. How y'all doing? I am so excited about today. I'm excited about today. I heard my brother. Stand up, wait. You see how he's sitting? He didn't do nothing but come. He's a great coach.
Hey folks, what's going on? Hey, this is Wesley, the Million Dollar Virgin. Man, we're so blessed here today. As you can see, we're at the 5th Christmas party with Pap and the Virgin Foundation. Look at all these gifts, guys. Look at all the gifts. Look at all the kids. The children out there that are ready to get toys as well. We got some great people out here. We got Pow Wow, Johnny Dang. But you know what's the most important part of this whole event? It's the children. There's so many children out there that's not going to have a great Christmas. But guess what? Today, the Virgin Foundation, Sonia Park, we're linked up. And we're ensuring that all these kids out here have a great Christmas. And I hope you do the same thing. You know, we're out here. We're going to do this every year. And not just during Christmas, guys. Let me share something with you. You know, I was fortunate to have both of my parents in my life. But guess what? There's a lot of kids out there that don't have a mom, they don't have a dad. And most of all, they don't have someone in their life that loves them. And we're showing love. And not just in December, January, February, every single month, every day of the year, it's going to be my mission in Houston, Texas, to make a contribution to the community. And I ask you to do the same thing. Hey, I'm thankful if you showed up. If not, it's okay. Thank you for your monies. Thank you for all the gifts. Thank you, Houston, for ensuring this event was amazing. And much love. This is Wesley, Million Dollar Virgin. Like,
whoa, this Christmas will be a very special Christmas from me.
Something real special. My name is Wesley Virgin. I want everybody to stand up. Come here, Sonia. I want you guys, you know, I met, you know, maybe a year ago, I met this young lady when I was feeding homeless people, under the bridge. And I was doing this every day in the month of December. Because I think it's really important to contribute back to your society or to your community. And someone said, man, you got to meet this lady named Sonia. I'm like, who is Sonia? So I came out today, then I met her, and from that day we linked up. And I want everybody to give her a hand clap. Give her some love. She's been doing this for a very long time. And just to let you know how thankful. I appreciate you and I love you. Everybody sit down now. Hey kids, you ready for these toys? I'm really excited right now to get the opportunity to do this. This is the first time that I get the opportunity to link up with Sonia to do this type of Christmas program. And I think the great thing about this, guys, is we're able to give back to the kids. I want everybody to look around. I know it's kind of nuts, but look at all these children right now. Right? If you think about that, some of these kids, they don't have dads. Some of these kids, they don't have proof in their life, but guess what? Today we're showing love. That makes sense? We're showing love right now. Because guess what? You know, this is my mission in life. You know, my purpose in life is a couple of things. One is to make lots of money, of course. but the second thing is to contribute to children's lives, right? To show them a different example. To let them know that, you know, predominantly we have a lot of minorities here, but to let them know that, you know what, someone just like them can do great things. Does that make sense? And, you know, I'm really excited about that, and I'm glad to have the opportunity to hook up with Sonia. Just want to give a shout out, some honor to two people in my life. They've been in this community for, I think, 15 years. My parents, Pastor Virgin and Missionary Virgin. Stand up! They've been out here, they got a church over here, Pine Grove. They've been out here serving for 20 years. Just want to show them the love as well. And I want to thank everybody that gave gifts. I want to thank everybody that invested in this community. And let me tell you one thing. We're not just doing this in December, okay? This is the all-year thing, okay? You know, I'm kind of new to the scene. I don't know a lot of people. I do a lot of things online on Facebook. But this is not this one thing. You know, my plan, I talked to Sonya, we're going to build something huge where we can actually take children, right, that don't have father figures. We can take children and we give them a good example, but not just feed them and clothe them, but educate them, right? So they can be prosperous, so they can have another example of something different. So we want to do it together. Once again, my name is Wesley Virgin. Thank you so much. Appreciate you.
And cards are here. My world is filled with cheer and you.
Hello, how you doing? I'm so glad to be here, Wes. You're doing a great job supporting Paps, and I'm so glad to be out supporting you. We had a great time. God bless
you. This Christmas, by your side is blazing bright.